Well, this is different. I haven't seen one like this before. Unusual woodwork. I guess this is so you could fit the legs of the Bren tripod in there. Looks out this way, the River Rother is just down there, but it's not navigable. It's no more than a ditch, really. But it's prime landing ground for enemy gliders. Now these, what I thought were loopholes at the top, are just extra air vents. So let the cordite fumes out. It's been visited countless times. The scrawl on the wall goes back to the 1970s, the earliest one I can see. Someone's scrawled a 2020 in there. But this is in lovely condition. Apart from the names scrawled on the embrasures, I mean, that can just be painted over if necessary. But, you know, original woodwork in place. They're very nice. That faces out to the most prime glider landing fields that you could wish for if you were a German paratrooper. Yeah, it's just such a nice one. Top 24 on the EDOB database, but it's of a variant of some kind. But yes, I like this one very much. This is just to keep the sheep out. Excuse the wind blowing across the microphone. We'll sort that. But yes, this is lovely. There you go. See how flat this is. Prime glider landing fields. And we're halfway between Hastings and London. The railway embankment is up there. There's a road there, shrub lane. Bit of a minor road. But what a lovely find. A group member has been here, photographed this several years ago, but I don't know if he went inside it. But that's my little take on it. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I did.